Harvestman in the house? We do find these in the kitchen every so often, but not normally this species. And nice of it to be super cooperative posing for the camera.